Hello my gorgeous people, greetings depending on the time you're coming across this video. Information, it don't reach us say Kabiesi's father, he has summoned the royal priestess for a spiritual reading concerning Queen Naomi's return. Kabiesi's father is getting a lot worried than before because right now, what they've all been patiently waiting for seems like it is not coming anytime soon. So Kabiesi's father, he had to take action himself. That was why he summoned the royal priestess of Ilefe to know what exactly is going on. Yes, they need answers. They need answers. And Kabiesi, he doesn't seem to be reliable enough. So Kabiesi Papa, he involved the royal priestess to handle this issue because right now, things are becoming a lot more complicated than it used to be. And Kabiesi is one person where we say everybody been they hold responsible for the things that are going on, which are really, really unfair. So Kabiesi's father needed to know whether Queen Naomi's return is something that is going to happen soon. Others, why they've been waiting and waiting, but nothing. They are yet to hear anything. So he needed to know if Queen Naomi's return, how they are going to make it work, and anything that is being a hindrance, let them know on time to know how they are going to get it off the road. Because Queen Naomi, she don't sacrifice a lot in that palace. Kabiesi's father, he believes really well in Queen Naomi. Inasmuch as Kabiesi's father is making everything look like, inasmuch as Kabiesi himself is making it look like it is an easy job for him, but if it were to be that easy, he would have done something a long time ago other than waiting around for his father to do his work for him. Yes, even they rely so hard on his father to do everything for him. And that is very, very bad. Queen Naomi, she have tried, she have waited and waited. And now all the wasbos, all this woto-woto, say it don't they go way out of line. So immediately this priestess been stormed palace. Kabiesi's father, he needed to know what was going on. But the first thing that this priestess said to Kabiesi's father is for him not to worry himself. That recently things may be going as if it is not working out, things may be going sideways, but he shouldn't bother himself. God is going to handle everything for him. That Queen Naomi, even though the enemies are plotting something evil against her, but she shouldn't bother herself because this is her destiny. They may try to delay it, but they can never be able to stop what is coming. They have no choice. Yes, the Oluwaseyi, they have no choice but to fight really hard to make sure that they disgrace Queen Naomi. That's exactly what they want. To disgrace Queen Naomi. But they will never go scot-free. Neither are they going to succeed with any of these plan of theirs. They won't succeed in any single way. Yes, my gorgeous people. Now, waiting, we've been there here be this one. Kabiesi Papa. Now, so this priest, this priestess been tell him, say, if it is about Queen Naomi, he shouldn't bother himself. Queen Naomi is protected. Highly protected that whatever plan will be said the enemies been get, everything, whatever I be said and they cook up for Mama Tadenikawo. That is just their fear. They all are living in fear. They are all living in fear because they know that once Queen Naomi steps into the palace permanently, There will be no hiding place for them. No place at all, because KBAC will be forced to throw them out. That right now they all may be feeling like they don't know of a way forward. They all may be feeling like they have nothing else to do, or they do not have any solution at hand. But let them not worry anymore, because time will tell. Very soon, the whole Oluwaseyi will come together to an agreement. So by that time, they all are going to start feeling the heat. Yes, my gorgeous people. Now waiting we been there here be this one. Say the Oluwaseyi's time they come, we be say, then go begin to the fear. They have a lot of insecurities already. But that shouldn't be an issue. It shouldn't be an issue at all. Make KBAC no bother himself. Make KBAC Papa no bother himself as well. Queen Naomi is going to be uplifted. That all the progress that she is making right now is just little to compare to what she's going to get in the future. Yes, my gorgeous people, say the all of is them, they feel they jealous right now. But their jealousy no fit get them anywhere. Jealousy is just because they feel they have no purpose in the palace. And that's why they are more concerned about fighting Mama Tadenikawo. Now, so the elders, when they talk their own, a lot of people have something to say. But this powerful seer, this priestess, don't talk her own. Say, make KBAC Papa no bother himself. From now till few years to come, everything is going to work out exactly. By then, the Olu is them. They for don't exhaust all their strengths. Right now, they are feeling like everything is under their control. But time will come where we say, then go just they beg. They will have to be begging KBAC for everything. But KBAC still won't even show them any concern or value. Yes, my gorgeous people. Now waiting KBAC Papa been done here from the priestess, telling him not to bother himself. No matter what happens, Queen Naomi, nobody is ever going to be able to stop her. She's a great woman and she's destined for greatness. So no matter the plot of the enemies, the plan of the evil ones, there is no single way they can ever be able to stop Queen Naomi. Queen Naomi, she's going to excel in a lot of things. So nobody should just worry when it comes to Queen Naomi, because there are so many things that God have in store for her. The gods of the land are on her side. So there is no cause for alarm. They all should just see this one out, because no matter what the Oluwaseyi do, what will be. My people, now this one where this priestess been told give KBAC Papa, we give him hope, say things are definitely going to work out no matter what. No matter what the enemies think of Queen Naomi, no matter what they say, no matter how they try to bully her around, she will forever stand firm and she is going to come out victoriously. My people, na so the whole matter be they fly, na so the vicious. How una take this see and may una follow us chook mouth for the matter down the comment below. See you all in another one. Bye bye.